What's going on? It's your boy, Dancing David Hayes, and I still know all the ways. But one question I've been getting for the past month is, what happened to 2K Universe? Well, I had to shut down operations for quite some time. Dancing David Hayes fell off. Dancing David Hayes failed the universe. Dancing David Hayes didn't have the ways. Production time, production cost, paying these wrestlers, it all became too much. But I took a long break. I went to the tanning booth. I went to the gym. I came home. I laid down. I ate chips. I ate snacks. I ate everything. And I'm thinking to myself, this needs to make a comeback. And this needs to make a comeback now. Because why? The 2K Universe, the newly revamped WCW 2K Universe. Hey, Dave, WWE 2K20's coming out. Hey, kayfabe, chill, bitch. Yes, 2K20 is coming. But that's not going to stop the production of the WCW 2K Universe here on 2K19. I'll run on 2K19 till next year and then get 2K20. It doesn't matter. Once we jump ship to the 2K20, we'll still be the same thing. The same company, the same people, the same universe. But if they don't add the legends that they already have in this game, we're fucked. But anyway, let's leave kayfabe for a minute here. Dancing David Hayes picked up the ball, and now I'm back. I'm not only back now, I'm back forever. So say it with me. Dancing David Hayes has all the ways. WCW 2K Universe. Are you ready? I said, are you ready? Because WCW Nitro relaunches right now. And now, presented by 2K Universe, this is the relaunch of WCW Nitro. God, we are back here tonight. It's your boy Dancing David Hayes, and we know all the ways, and we are coming to you from Sunrise, Florida. And it's the relaunch of the WCW Nitro, the WCW 2K Universe, and we got a stack card tonight. Oh, we got a stack card for you tonight. Lars Sullivan's gonna come out talking mad smack. I don't know about what, but we will have to find out. And then it's the rivalry still going on, even after a month of break. Noam Dar wants to face the Warlock once again. We got tag team action, and we got WCW title action in the main event tonight. It's Booker T versus The Stinger. It's your boy Dancing David Hayes, and I know all the ways. And what you know about that, Jack. See you at ringside. Oh my God, what is Lars doing? What is this? What the hell is he doing? What's wrong with this man? Is he scared? Lars Sullivan scared? Oh, this is crazy. I want to hear what he has to say here tonight. What is he doing? What is wrong with this man? Well, he's got the microphone, y'all. Oh, he says, so scoop the wax out of your ears and take a look at what you've been missing.
Wow.
Oh, I know what he's scared of. Here comes the Goldberg. Oh, Goldberg is ready for war. Why does he walk like a diva? Oh, he's telling Lars that he talks way too much. And the only thing you don't talk about is the only thing you need to worry about. And that is me, he says. Wow. Goldberg telling it like it is, baby. Oh, he says, I was in the middle of telling everyone how good I am. Ooh. Interruptions won't steer me off course. Nothing stops me from getting what I want. And nobody gets in my way. You're a cannon fodder? I have no idea. You're just cannon fodder. My bad. I can't read. This crowd is going crazy. Oh, he said, how's it feel to be a lapdog? Everything that comes out of your mouth is utter horse crap, so keep on barking, little doggy. Ooh! Goldberg, fierce. Oh, he said, give me everything you got. You got the losers in the nosebleeds laughing. Because when I get my hands on you, the WCW Universe ain't gonna let aren't going to be there to save you, and we'll see who's laughing then. Ha, ha, ha. Wow, Lars is just telling it like it is. We all know you're the WCW darling, and you only have your position because you say all the right things and you shake all the right hands. Me, I'm not putting my hand out. I'm putting my fist up. Let's see if you know what to do. Goldberg is telling that shit. Goldberg is talking that ish. Walk that walk, young blood. Oh, a fool like you wants someone like me. Ooh, this is a joke, right? Are you being serious? You really want me to do this? How many loose screws you have in your thick skull? You are no challenge to me. Again, just know. Lars Sullivan seems a little scared of Bill Goldberg. He says, you're all witness to this. You call yourself a superstar, but all I see is a steaming pile of crap. Superstars fight. I'm a superstar. You're a disgrace to the name and what we do. You don't deserve to stand in this ring, and you're doing. And all you're doing is stepping on your legacy. The legendary Bill Goldberg is just telling it like it is. Unbelievable of Bill to say something like that. Do you want some cheese to go with that wine? Oh, that was lame as shit. That's why I never listen to the WCW Universe. They always scream and complain and call me names. But I don't care. At the end of the day, I do what's best for me. Nobody else, which is why you'll get. I don't know what the hell that last part said, but it must have been lame. You want to walk all the time, that's fine. I'll allow it this time. But remember, the only reason you continue to walk is because I'm a nice guy, Bill Goldberg says. Bill Goldberg is that dude. Oh, well, there you have it, folks. Bill Goldberg. Winning that battle tonight. Hey, guys, let's get on with some wrestling action. How about that, y'all? And we're back here on Nitro. Here comes Noam Dar.
Make
making his way to the ring from Ayr, Scotland, weighing in at 178 pounds, Noam Dar.
Here comes Noam Dar. He's gonna be fighting Giant here again tonight, the Warlock. Noam, this man is ultra insane. I don't know how he still wants to fight this man, but I guess Noam Dar thinks he can beat the Warlock. The Warlock is a 7'4" crazy human being. We'll see what happens here tonight. Noam Dar, y'all. This man is huge!
And his opponent, from Phnom Penh, Cambodia, weighing in at 401 pounds, the Warlock.
This guy takes no prisoners. Noam Dar, the Warlock.
WCW Nitro.
Well, we'll see what happens here. Noam Dar thinks he can beat the Warlock. I make the difference. Oh, the squats. Slams him on the mat. The Warlock. Oh, Noam Dar. Beautiful neckbreaker by Noam Dar. Will he win this match? Here comes the pin. Kick out by Noam Dar. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. What's the Warlock looking for?
Oh my god.
Oh, Noam Dar looking to make a comeback. Well, I spoke too soon. Maybe not. Uh-oh. Hopefully these guys do not get counted out. Oh, this might be over. Oh, that's it. The Warlock, y'all. Oh my god, what a match that was. He put up a fantastic fight. Wait a minute. Coming up, y'all, here on WCW Nitro. Wait a minute, what are the outsiders doing in the ring? And what was that promo we just saw? Oh my god! The Ascension? What the hell is going on? It's supposed to be the War Raiders versus Breezango, but I'm confused. What? I think I see Breezango coming to the ring. What the? All right, they are here. 2K with their glitches. Oh my god, this Breezango versus the War Raiders, that got weird. But anyways, guys, what was that promo we just saw before the match stating, the Warlock, I'm coming for you tonight. Oh boy, so the Warlock, wow. Let me make sure this is confirmed. I'll get back to you guys shortly, letting you guys know if it's confirmed or not. What the hell? This game and its glitches is crazy. You want to talk about driving me nuts? This game drives me nuts. suplex by Rowe. Here comes Hansen. I just got word, guys, from the officials backstage that there is a person here tonight that wants to fight the Warlock. They asked the Warlock, and the Warlock has agreed to the terms. I can't wait to see what this is all about. I don't know who it could be. I really don't know. I know there's a lot of people making their debuts here in the 2K universe, but I can't pinpoint who it actually can be. Beautiful backdrop by Hansen. Let's get back to the match, guys. 2K Universe, if you are watching on Twitch, make sure you guys hit that follow button. Not only does it support the channel, but it's free. And if you're on YouTube watching this right now, make sure you guys hit that subscribe button and the notification bell to get informed when videos do go live. Not only is it free, but it supports the channel. So the glitch, pretty much what happened was, it was supposed to be Breezango, but they put the Outsiders in the ring, and then the Ascension came out, and then Breezango appeared in the ring. This game is super freaking weird. I don't understand it. I don't know why it glitches so much, but it's annoying. Back to the match, fuck kayfabe. Here we go. Woo! Fandango with a beautiful kick. What the hell is... Yes! Beautiful leg drop. One, two, it's over. Breezango takes the match here tonight. Fandango with a beautiful leg drop onto him. What the frick? What the fuck? The War Raiders are well and well. We got the title. Comes out. I understand what's going on now. So they are in a feud. Okay, this makes perfect sense.
But you guys are supposed to be hurt.
Whatever though. That's 2K19 for you. Hopefully 2K20 is better. It doesn't matter. Fuck kayfabe. WCW Nitro full of glitch, glamour, and glitches. Up next is what we've been waiting for. I heard the Warlock's on his way to the ring right now to see who the challenger could be. Oh, we'll find out. I'm excited. You guys should be excited too. This is the newest event,
WCW Nitro.
All right, welcome back to WCW Nitro, and here comes the Warlock. Who could this mystery opponent be? This reminds me of, 1997, when the Stinger came back as the Black and White Crow. I can't wait to see who his opponent is tonight. Who could it be?
Oh,
Warlock is such a beast of a man. Oh my God! Who is this? It is pitch black here in the arena. I can't see a thing. Thought, here he is, the man that wants to send a message. Oh, the Warlock with a big toss. But does Jason Washington have what it takes to defeat the Warlock? If the Warlock loses here tonight, I may pass out at the announcer's booth. Oh, crazy DDT. Oh, up and down. Oh,
oh my God.
It's over already?
One, two.
Oh my God. Jason Washington got dethroned. Holy crap. What a debut, but what a loss. The Warlock still reigns supreme here in the WCW. Still reigning supreme in the WCW. Wow. Jason Washington came to make a name for himself, and the name of for himself is what he claimed, because he got destroyed by a man that I don't think can ever be beaten. You are looking at the Warlock. All right, guys, we'll be right back. When we come back, it's WCW main event action. WCW title is on the line. right, here we go.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the WCW World Heavyweight Championship.
All right, Booker T offered to put the title on the line, and here we go. Legend known as Sting. And here comes the champion. Guys, if you are on Twitch right now, make sure you guys hit that follow button. Not only is it free, but it supports the channel. If you're watching on YouTube right now, make sure you hit that subscribe button and the notification bell to get notified when we go live. Not only is it free, but it supports the channel as well. It's your boy, Nancy David Hayes, and I know all the ways of what's going on that, Jack. WCW Championship match, main event action, happening right now.
Introducing the challenger from every man's nightmare, weighing in at 250 pounds, the man known as Sting. Introducing the champion from Houston, Texas, weighing in at 251 pounds, he is the WCW World Heavyweight Champion, Booker T.
There's the Booker man, y'all. There he is. World Heavyweight Champion, representing the 2K Universe. He decided to put his title on the line, knowing he could lose it tonight, so he's got a lot of confidence going into this match. Referee Jermaine. Should be a good title action tonight. Booker T, Sting,
WCW main event.
Ooh, beautiful move by the Booker man. Strategy by Booker, just go at him with no remorse. Oh, Boston Crab. I know my controller batteries are getting low. That's okay. We can plug that bitch in. What? Booker, what the hell? Booker T wanted like crazy. Booker T won that match in 20 seconds. Wow. Well, guys, it's great to be back. It's your boy Dancing David Hayes, and I promise I will never leave again because I love my job. I love the WCW 2K universe, the newly revamped WCW universe, and I'm so happy to be back. It's your boy Dancing David Hayes, and, you know, as I say, I know all the ways. And I'll see you next time on WCW Thunder. What you know about that? Jack.